It's time for the best thing ever of the week. Best thing ever of the week, Gordon Hayward, who has been through a lot, let's face it.
Yes.
He broke his leg in half.
Yep.
And he has two daughters, and he was about to do the gender reveal for his third child. Let's see if he's happy about it.
Okay, ready? Say, Daddy, can you help me?
Help me.
Okay.
Oh, boy.
Ready?
Please don't break your leg.
Whoa, it's a girl.
I'm so excited.
Yay.
You want a girl?
Brittany, you were right.
His lack of excitement is just... Daddy happy?
Daddy's always happy.
Oh! Like, you know,
most
it's
passive aggressive.
You know it's bad when he's like, the second the gender of his upcoming child is revealed, his mind goes to, I've got to now clean up these balloons.
Right.
That's never a good thing.
Yeah, he's kicking the balloons because he can't kick one of his other daughters.
Great. More estrogen in this house.
More dolls. More American Girl dolls.
I'm going to be really invested in the WNBA.
The good news is someone who replaced me isn't doing better than me on the Celtics at least. Now I have to contend with that?
Is it okay to kind of want one gender a kid over the other? Is that fine?
Okay. Absolutely okay. Yes. But once the baby comes out, you're just like, I can't believe this is my child. This is wonderful. I couldn't think of anything else.
He'll be fine. But he's to me, his biggest mistake was filming any of that.
Yes.
Right. Why is that happening?
Once you film it, it wasn't live, was
Although,
it?
I would like to start something right here. I think we should start the Gordon Hayward Challenge, where people get news via a box of balloons, and their reaction about whatever big news it is trying to contain their disdain. That would be fantastic.
The parents from the Thai kids out. It's just
Did they get out of the cave?
Great. We have to feed him for another 8 years.
Blue balloons, they're out.
Awesome. Follow Sklar Brothers at Sklar Brothers. See you next time on the Happy Half Hour. Do you want to see more videos like that? Well, subscribe to the Pop Trigger channel by clicking the subscribe button below. And also, why don't you become a TYT member for a ton more TYT stuff? You can get access for as little as $4.99 a month. Download the TYT Plus app at the App Store and also go to tyt.com/join right now.